Hey, yeah. Prime, you're a fool for this one right here.
I know.
We really going in on this track of all things?
Yeah, we are.
It's whatever, though. I'll go ahead and spark it up.
All right, go ahead.
Yeah. It's been a minute since I walked in here. Yet the club will shower me with good cheer. Woo! Bartender, let me get a Heineken, dear. And I'm gonna spend the fruits of my career. Yeah, I love them strippers. 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 My foreign car is non-existent, but either way, I'm never tripping. I'm still tipping. No fofos on all these sexy vixens, cuz. Yeah, I love them strippers. 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 My foreign car is non-existent, but either way, I'm never tripping. I'm still tipping. No fofos on all these sexy vixens, cuz. Yeah, I love them strippers. Each visit here is like matrimony. Ain't spitting stories, no allegories. I'm in the club going for the glory. Matter of fact, go ahead and poke me. Hop a little bit, fuck the barrel, want the lick. I don't really give a shit. Just put something in my cup and sit me next to a chick a bitch tick. I'm unchained like Django. Wondering why she goes down a pole. Popping pussy on handstands. A long gluteus makes me control. I'm saying, whoa, it's crazy though. Baby girl here is too trill. I don't even know her real name, but I'm paying for a car, no light bill. I'm just faded. Care less about her situations. Why she even working here? Because this stuff ain't advocated by mainstream society. I bet she wanted to be a doctor growing up, but she administers all them physicals quite proper. It's a shame, but she gotta make the money though. The economy is moving slow and all the bills have got to go. Sex sells even more to controversy. Guess she lucked out cause this kid ain't in a hurry. And know what else? Yeah, I love them strippers. 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 My foreign car is non-existent, but either way, I'm never tripping. I'm still tipping. No fofos on all these sexy vixens, cuz. Yeah, I love them strippers. 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 My foreign car is non-existent, but either way, I'm never tripping. I'm still tipping. No fofos on all these sexy vixens.
You already know what it is. If you love them strippers, throw the ones in the air. I ain't one of them other dudes throwing money everywhere. Keep mine concentrated, put it in a barrel and shoot. When shorty on stage, she do what you do. Afterwards, give a fuck about you. You be dancing in the club while I provide the building and the music. So you can throw them ones up. Personally, I think that women should keep their clothes on unless it's on the internet. So I guess that I'm a hypocrite on a hypocritical song. Come on, financially, they be handling things. Even Eve's a stripper, B. It's a means to an end, not an ends to a means. Now, EVE is one of the dopest MCs in history, and you wouldn't even know she didn't do that to get her dough. So before you talking shit about strippers ain't shit, and you don't give a fuck, one day you might be bumping their music on the way to the club, when you in the club, on the way home, and even when you fuck. Damn, I love strippers, cuz.